change from 11 equals 1/4 scale. So, is the next one from 19 is 2 1/4. Sometimes it's just easier to use the tape measure. It's just quicker. And 21 from 1 is half the breast plus 2 3/4. It's 22 3/4. It's half the measurement through the breast, through the back, to the front, front center seam. And that comes down, also overlaps, connects here with the bottom. Square drafted now. 22 from 20 equals 1/6 scale. Plus 1/2 inch. So 1/6 scale. 22 from 20, 1/6 scale. Plus, I moved it. Plus 1/2 inch. It's 22, and that needs to go up. That finds your shoulder point. And that is half scale, which is 20. Half of that would be 10. That is 23 there. Now I join 23 to 14. This is creating the top shoulder in the front of the coat. And now it's 25 from 24. It's 1/2 inch and shape shoulder to 23. First we have to know what this is. The back shoulder has to be 3/8 inch less. Needs to be 6. That's got to be 1/2 inch less down there, and then connect it. Is 1 inch above 20. Find center between these two. Seven and a quarter. 3 5/8 is center. And then for mirror, we can go in 1/2 inch. Shape the shoulder, the front part. That's done. And I need to square down from 21, 28. That's 21. That's 28. That's 33, which I've already done. Earlier, I do need to extend this front line though. Equals 1/2 to the waist plus 2 1/2 inches. Half the waist. That is 21.5. That is 29 right there.